my way to Cordoba right now, and I'm so excited because I've never been there before and I heard so many good things about it, so it's going to be a good day.
Probably the only thing that you are going to hear me say the whole time, but everything is so beautiful over here.
Real Alcázar de los Cristianos.
and the gardens are so amazing. And I really wish I could jump into the water, but it's not allowed.
Thank you.
now it is still like 40 degrees and I'm so thirsty, and all I want is actually a cocktail or something to eat, and everything is closed until 8. Current situation, we are at Cordova train station and we have to go into coach number 28, and the lady told us to go all the way till the end of the platform, and the last number is 19. So I guess we have to get on the train in coach 19 and then walk through the train, because I hope there's a coach 28, because otherwise we can't sit, or I'm gonna sit in another place, because I really think the train is going to be empty because there's no one here. So crazy. It's like no one's taking the train in the evening over here. And it's still so hot. Now it's like 10 past 10 and now it's getting dark. It's still like 34 degrees. It was a really fun day. I saw so many beautiful things, so I'm really glad I came here. It's totally worth your time. You really need to go to Cordova. Next time on World Wanderista.
We are going to one of my favorite places in the world, one of the most beautiful things I've ever seen, and that's the Real Alcázar. I just arrived at the Casa de las Dueñas.